time for the championship game of the Armed Forces Week Special. Introducing the United States Marines team. Sergeant Rodney Mitchell, Lieutenant Colonel Paul Wilson, Corporal Michael Mack, Staff Sergeant John Bloodworth, and Sergeant Bill Fitzgerald. Ready for action. Battling for victory against the United States Army team. Lieutenant Ron Seary, Sergeant Arnold Bell, Second Lieutenant Lisa White, Specialist Kurt Luce, and Specialist Alex Harrison. On your mark, let's start the Family Feud Battle of the Armed Forces with the star of Family Feud, Ray Cohn.
Thank you so very much. Welcome to the Army. Welcome to the United States Marine Corps. Thank you very much, and thank you for tuning in at home. This is the culmination of a very special week on Family Feud. We've had some of the finest people in this country on the show as we've represented all five branches of the service in a very special Armed Services Family Feud special. We've narrowed it down to the two services that one will walk away with this trophy as the champion of Family Feud. We're going to go first, representing the team from the United States Marine Corps. Rodney, Sergeant Rodney Mitchell, played so well to demonstrate that championship character. If you would quickly, Captain, tell all the people watching across this great land who's part of this winning team.
Outstanding. First, we have here Lieutenant Colonel Paul Wilson.
Welcome
outstanding.
Back.
Couple Michael Mack. Son John, don't wait. And son Bill Fitzgerald.
You want this? Well, you're playing for the United States Marine Corps, Navy Marine Corps Relief Society, which is a wonderful charity. We'll try to give the exact figure you've already won, but you want to win $10,000 more. But to do it, there's a team that's been talking a lot of stuff about what they're going to do to you, and that is the Army.
Headed by First Lieutenant.
Hey, it already has our name on it.
It already got your name?
Yeah, it's got Army.
It does?
It says Armed Forces.
That's our name. We're ready.
Okay,
that's
all right. Ours. Well, who did you bring with you, Ron?
All right, I brought Sergeant Arnold Bell.
Ooh, like butter.
Okay. And?
Lieutenant Lisa White.
Welcome.
Specialist Kurt Luce.
And let me just say something. I really am, I'm independent in this, but when the Marines go, you can hear, and then Luce goes, you guys got to get with it. I mean, they're ready to kill you. And who you got on the end? Who do you have on? Settle down. Gentlemen, who do you have on the end?
And last but not least, we have Specialist Alex Harrison.
How do you feel about these guys, Alex?
We're going to get you.
Strong silent type, playing for the United States Army Emergency Relief Fund for the chance at $10,000. It is time for the championship round of the Feud. Let's go. The first team to $300 will be called the Armed Service Champions and will play for another $10,000. We ask 100 people this first question, and we put, I feel a lot of tension up here. I'm going to step back. We put the top six answers on the board. Try to find the most popular answer to this question. Name something that once you learn how to do it, you never forget.
What do you say, Ron?
Ride a bicycle.
He says riding a bike. It is number one. Think of the Steel Marine. The Army has control of the first question. Arnold, welcome back. You played very well to get here.
Thank you.
What do you say? Something that once you learn how to do it, you never forget.
Never forget how to swim.
Okay. Maybe swimming.
Yeah.
It's bear number three. The bank automatically goes to $77. Rodney's not impressed.
Not very.
Not at all. Not
yet. All right. What do you say, Lisa?
How about making love?
Yeah.
I gotta go with that one.
Even Rodney said that's a good answer.
Show me.
I haven't learned yet, but...
Well, you know, I think we got some good teachers here. Settle down.
Let me see if you would forget making love. All right. Settle down, Marines. Loose?
Driving a car, Ray.
How about driving a car? Number two. No strikes. Harrison.
How you doing, Ray? Doing fine. Didn't mean not to shake your hand, Loose. What do you say? Something you never forget once you learn to do.
Learn how to walk, Ray.
How about walking? Not there. Not there.
All right, Ron.
How about reading? Learn to read.
Okay, maybe. Reading? Two strikes in the Marines. It's still $87 if Arnold doesn't know.
Well, Ray, how about talking?
How about to stay alive talking? Not bad. All right. Now, you can steal the Army's $87 if you name something. Once you learn how to do it, you never forget, Bill.
Fight.
Fight, John.
Kiss.
Kiss.
Tie your shoes.
Tie your shoes.
Cook.
To cook. Some tough answers. Two will get you the bank. You can go on your own.
Tie his shoes.
He says tie his shoes. The Marines have stolen the first bank if we see tying shoes. Army, one answer
that would have kept you alive. You never forget number six.
Roller skate. Oh, and you never forget to come back after these very important messages, because we've got a great time for you. Welcome back. If you've just tuned in, the finals of our Armed Services Special, the Marines, $87, the Army, zero. Here we go. Another face-off. The Colonel against the Sergeant. The top five answers on the board. Name something warm and soothing.
Making Arnold? Love.
He says making love. Not there. Paul?
Hot bath.
He says a hot bath.
Yeah!
Number one, you think of a steal. Interesting what makes the survey. Something warm and soothing.